No, and I'm tight. Fussy. I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any. Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No, 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 no. Wait, 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 wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon. Watch where you grab that. Oh, ah, never mind. So unclean. Oh, so unclean. Oh. Oh, the smell. Perfect. That should do. Oh. Yeah. I am not touching that. Just hold it out. Now, run that along the string of your son's bow. Just humor me.
Atreus, your bow.
Two passes should do it. Ah, gently, now.
Whoa!
Oh, sure. Now you're impressed. How do I explain this? I've added a new firebolt. Oh, I see. You figured it out on your own, then. Just, never mind. I wasn't just explaining the beautiful and complex artistry of my craft or anything. No, just anything to help you. Yep. And for you? Look at that. We'll spoil the boy. What shall it be? Don't let the Draugr get you.
Feels like it wasn't that long ago we were hunting deer. Now we fought dark elves, and trolls, and ogres, and a dragon. I feel like we could be anything now.
We win because we are determined, disciplined, not because we feel ourselves superior.
Sure, I know. It's just, it feels good to be strong, you know?
Yes, I know. Stuck.
Wonder if there's another crystal around we could use on those roots. There we go. Want me to shatter it? Oh, I'm gonna like this. Strange though, that one didn't completely blow up. That crystal, I shot it once, but it's glowing again. I bet something good's inside. Rumor! Stop! guess not. Now it's stuck on the other side. I will never get tired of shattering things with this.
Here. Boy.
Sir. Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down. It's getting colder. We must be near the top. Not long now, Mom. Look! The summit! We're so close now!
Your quiver.
Strap broke when we fought the dragon. It's all right. I can hold it.
Stop.